What is Landsteiner'S law? The first law states that if a particular antigen is present on the surface of the RBC, the corresponding antibody must be absent in the serum or the plasma. The second law states that if a particular antigen or agglutininogen is absent on the surface of the RBC, the corresponding antibody or agglutinin must be present in the serum or plasma. The second law is actually a fact. It is not applicable for the Rh factor.